Hi, we're the Smart Platforms team. Our mission is to foster and accelerate innovative health applications, and here's how we're doing that. Many experts agree that health software moves too slowly because innovations are not easily adopted into the workflow of a clinician's day. One aspect of that is inevitable. Hospitals are 24/7 mission-critical operations. You can't go upgrading software willy-nilly. But another aspect doesn't have to be the way it is. There's no reason electronic medical records have to be monolithic and siloed, where it's an all-or-nothing feature set, and writing new applications that get at the data is inherently difficult. Think about the iPhone and Android platforms and the tremendous innovation they've generated. The reason is simple. You can easily add a to-do app, and if you don't like it, you can try another one. And at any point, you can switch back. It's your choice. And because developers write to nice, clean APIs, and they can focus on making the feature particularly good, competition is fierce, and in the end, the user wins. We're working to create the same kind of innovation environment where, in the end, the patient wins. We're doing it with open web technology. Imagine a great web developer who's designed a beautiful way to visualize cardiovascular risk using HTML5. This app takes data from the patient's record and combines it with controls that let the physician show the patient, here's how your risk is affected because your blood pressure is high, you smoke, and you have family history of heart attack. Now here's how you can improve your health by quitting smoking and bringing that blood pressure down. We're building the application programming interfaces and the data formats developers need to write that application once and deploy it against electronic medical records in hospitals, but also personally controlled health records for patients to use at home, and data mining platforms for researchers to explore their subjects. And to jumpstart this development, we're making available a smart reference EMR and smart sample data, which you can use to start building apps right away. Here, for example, we look at a different patient and we activate the smart cardiovascular risk app to see what their data looks like. In the words of John Halamka, CIO of the Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center in Boston, imagine all the energy we could harness if our most talented engineers wrote modular EHRs instead of Angry Birds. Check out our website for more information and to get started building your smart app.